Alright, hey everybody, I'm back for more LEGO Batman 3 replay. Let's see.
Maybe I could summon an army of microbes to eat the infected. Aha! Good timing! Poor Black Canary here appears to have lost her voice. I've been telling her if you're going to do all of that screaming, you need to be snacking on an oyster once in a while. The zinc in them is great for fending off colds, you know? But does she listen? Neptune wept. Still, it's not too late to cure what we couldn't prevent. See if you can find an oyster around here, would you? I am telling you, Canary, gargling salt water would do you a world of good. Trust me, if there's one thing I know, it's the power of salt water.
Music Meister. Yeah, I assume we need Batman for shit with the Aquaman. Conan O'Brien is here for some reason.
Hey, how are you? Conan O'Brien here, new Watchtower janitor. Only kidding. The Batcave was a bit dingy, so I'm branching out to explain stuff here, too. You need any of this stuff explained? I got you covered.
Don't know why he was facing away from that, but okay.
I'm Batmite.
Oh, I almost scared myself on that one.
Here. There's an oyster.
I can feel it in my gills. You have found an oyster! Excellent! Once we get this little friend cooked up, sorry, Mr. Oyster, Black Canary will be right as... Hey! Where did she run off to? Gosh, she must really hate shellfish. Wait, was it her that told me she was...
What the fuck? She ran off and then she teleported back.
Oh well! You live to see another day, Mr. Oyster, and you get this shiny gold pearl for your trouble.
Huh. I guess I could have gotten this with a Martian Manhunter, actually. Meh. Not what I needed.
Superman is all right. I'm so worried about him.
I'm sure he's fine. That lovely Batman will save him.
Never thought I'd say this, but I liked you guys better before.
What?
What happened?
I had to save you again.
You mean after I saved the Earth?
Whatever. Let's go.
Wait. The Eiffel Tower doesn't look quite right.
It's fine. Come on.
There. That's better.
I said I think we should go.
You deprived me of your world. Now, I will have to be content with your cities.
Trinity of pathetic superfools. You're only delaying the inevitable.
Hey, delaying the inevitable is our specialty.
Je suis Batman.
Isn't Je suis my name? Is. Actually makes me go faster. It's not bad if it didn't drain my health a little bit. Or it wouldn't be bad if it didn't drain it off a little bit.
Huh. Shrink Ray has a reverse mode.
Oh, really? I didn't know. I couldn't see it for myself.
Don't you have a suit that goes underwater or something?
Why is she extra, like, sarcastic and angry right now?
Show. Get in that river and look around already.
Oh yeah, right, I forgot. The last level had Wonder Woman have her personality get influenced with her anger. Thank you. A yellow submarine. Okay. Well, make time, my guy.
Huh.
Sorry I'm not talking as much, there's not much to talk about, and, a little bit tired.
Giving up just because he suggested it.
Okay.
Hey, the buses here are bright red.
And the taxi cabs are black. I kind of like this place.
I'm still faster than the trains here, right?
I think we're in Cardiff, specifically in the UK, in England. those whales and fuck them up. Alright, no, it's not whales. Because if we have to have Ferris wheel, I'm pretty sure it's Cardiff. Or maybe it's London, I don't fucking know. Or is Cardiff a part of London?
Huh?
Settle down, Superman. We need to figure out a way to take down Brainiac.
Thank you.
And it's just like, right, Rubber Band Man is a villain from Static Shock. I don't know if he's in the comics, but he's in the TV show.
Thank you.
I am an android. Oof. I can't feel emotions.
But I don't like any of you.
So it's a lie.
Funny. I thought it'd be bigger.
Obvious joke, I guess.
Haven't you learned by now? There is no stopping me!
Then I guess you haven't learned that we don't give up so easily.
It is useless to resist! The Earth and its cities will be mine!
We can't attack him in this form. There's gotta be another way.
If we could redirect that shrink ray back towards him.
I think Brainiac deserves a taste of his own medicine.
Why is there happening so much?
Our chance. Let's get him.
Quickly. We won't have long before he recovers.
What am I supposed to do? There we go.
You fools!
That showed him. Let's finish this metal monster.
Such pitiful creatures! You're not worthy of facing Brainiac.
I don't know why it's misinterpreting or misreading or whatever the fuck button presses and the button holds. Yes.
How is this possible? It's already too late. Your planet belongs to me now.
Technically, that's not even a thing you can be programmed to do. Or not do. Failure comes no matter what. It does happen. Alright guys, gonna pause here and continue in the next one.